That for the end of this year, you have torn the book of death on my life. I want to thank you for 5 minutes. Thank you because every book of death is a torn. I want to thank you.
Jesus. Hallelujah.
If you are in this building, please say hallelujah to the Lord. Hallelujah. If you are not here, just silently say hallelujah. If you are not here, if you know that the Lord, you will be blessed and you will have success.
Hallelujah.
You are meant to pray on what is overshadowing that goodness of your life or the success of your life. You should understand or have an opening of understanding of that prayer. When someone is running a race, it's only the first, second, and third that are graceful. But even if you are not first, second, third, you will not be given anything. It is only when you are successful that God Himself will be happy about your life. Because that is what He has written about your life. What He has written has come to pass. We are going to pray. Every power that sits on my success, use your power to approve them. The fire that sits on the source of my family, to light God, use your fire to uproot them. Someone is sitting on your chair, and you want to make that person go away from that chair, and you now tell him in a solemn way, please stand up. Can you please stand up? Can you please stand up? The person might not be willing to stand up because that's a solemn way to do it. Because you have not pulling in some zeal or aggression to it. I'm talking about the power that sits on your glory or your success. We need to pray. Power that sits on your success. Use your fire to offload them on your success. Hear the word of God. Every power that sits on my success. Use your fire to offload them. Father, in the name of Jesus, use your fire to take them away. use your power tonight to take them away. Every power that sits on your success, every power that sits on the success of our life, every power that says I will not shock, that I will not be successful, hear the word of God tonight. I come to you in the name of the Lord. Use your fire to fuel them. Use your fire to put them in
my
use your fire to put
them in
every power that sits on my
shoulders.
Use your fire to
fuel
them. Use your fire to
fuel
them. Oh God, please them away. Every power. Every power. Every power. Every power. Every power. On my
soul,
use your fire to help them. 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 Your fire must be something in your life. Don't pass the something in your life. Power sitting on my
globe.
Every power sitting on my life. Sitting on my success of my family. The power that sits on my success. Use your fire to afflict
them.
Use your fire to afflict
them.
Use your fire to afflict
them.
In Jesus' name we are praying, amen. Amen. Please, you need to render prayers like you are in a prayer, in a prayer function. Hold somebody that is next to you or around you. I want to pray for that person. You, this person I'm holding. Every power that sits on your success, fire of God shall put them away from there. Every power that sits on your success, fire of God shall put
them away.
In the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, every power that sits on your
success,
every power that sits on your
success,
fire of God, fire of the Most High God, offend them, offend them, offend them, offend them. Every power that sits on your success, every power sitting on the success of my life, every power that says I will not be successful. Every power of a woman and a man, every power that sits on my glory, that sits on my
shoulders,
fire of the Lord, fire of the Lord, every power that sits on my
shoulders,
yes, I'm holding. Let your fire of
Jesus,
let your fire of Jesus. In the shimmy, Please pray.
Faith
is about success.
Jesus. Fire in the name of 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 Jesus. Every negativity,
we are no
Tonight be dismayed. Be dismayed, be scattered. In the name of Jesus. Be dismayed, be scattered. In the name of Jesus. Be dismayed, be scattered. In the name of Jesus. Be dismayed, be scattered. In the name of Jesus. Be dismayed, be scattered. Every negative. Every negative. Every negative. Every negative. Every negative. Every negative. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. You can have a seat. The man of God wants to open your understanding. Look at him very well. Please do not sleep. What do we call being successful? Success means what you are embarking upon, and there is no good flow or traffic, and you are able to. To do it and there are results. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. In the name of Lord.
February.
In the month of February.
I
will have success. Amen. I will have
success.
It's just one amen. In the name of Jesus. In the month of February.
I
will have success. Amen.
Aseyori ni ohun ti a n pe mi.
Success is what we term as. Your good intentions, and you took a bold step. And that bold step was successful. In the name of the Lord of hosts, in the month of February, for the rest of this year, you will be successful. Amen. Just one powerful amen. You will be successful. Amen. You will be successful. Amen. When somebody takes a bold step and you are now successful, progress is the result. That position you started from, you left that position in the back. You are now moving forward.
I pray
as you sit down. It's 3 amen. From the month of February,
God will
be with you. We
praise
you are successful. Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah.
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 A child in school that started. When that student started with the fellow students, they had an exam and they gave them assignments. At the end of the semester or class, they give them a final exam. They will add all those assessments and everything. Whoever they add it up to and they pass, they go to the pass mark. They leave that session. They leave that level and they go to the next level. I pray for you. The level you are and you don't lie. A big success that will take you to another level. In the month of February,
I
mean that I
see you in the
world. We come to God. Amen. 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 Success takes you away from the old stage. You
come
into a better place. And success takes you away from the ground. It takes you away from passing from the ground. It mixes you with people of
blessing.
It makes you meet new people. It makes you have a word of faith. Let people see you can't talk. There's no goodness for you. Your way to be open at that point. You that you have been hated before. Then people will start chasing for you. Let's stand up for you. Let's stand up on our legs. They want to fight us for every negativity falling to my life.
Not
make it to have success. Not tonight. All those people
who want to come.
Not that day in my life. Every negative word. my God and Lord, scatter them.
When we are together,
my God and my Lord, scatter them. Every use problem that has been so in your life, that has prevented me from being successful, Lord, scatter them.
When we are together,
Lord, scatter them.
When we are together,
God and my Lord,
when we are together,
scatter them. Lord, from tonight, let the ways of success open for me. When the ways of success open for you, I will serve you in joy. Lord, open a way of success for me. Open a way of success for me. If you open that way of success for me, people will through you in my life believe. I can see many people. For you. Open the way for success for me. Take me away from that stage. Take me to the next level. Open the way for success for me. Oh, Lord Jesus. Come on, Lord Jesus. I beg of you, the Lord. Open the way for success for me. This level I am a I want to go to the next level. Use this word of success. Open for me. Open for me. My ways of success. Open for me. Open for me. My way must open. The ways of success are open. God, I beg of you. For my wife, for my life, for my children, for my children, for my life, for my love, for my life, for my future. Open my way of success. Open my way of success. I beg of you. My Lord, my God, open the way of success for me. 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 You are my God. You are my God. I have no other way. Open the way of success for me. In Jesus' name, you have prayed, amen. Amen. Amen in Jesus' name. Do you know the enemy is very, very powerful? The day the enemy knows your prayers will be answered, such an enemy will blow this the breeze of just lukewarmness. Ask the person next to you. I hope the enemy has not blown that breeze of lukewarm.
So not the blues.
The person said no, right? The person said they have not blown that breeze. But you need to open your mouth and pray, please. As from tonight, my way of success. Open!
Hallelujah!
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 Hallelujah! Don't you want to be successful? I want to be successful. Don't you want to be successful? If you are delighted at success, then you need to open your mouth. That means open and shout and yell. God, come and bless me as well. And enlarge my course, oh God. And since all these days, I'm living in just one room. Since all these years, I'm just pulling all by myself. There's no help. There's no way out. He shouted, come and bless me as well. I must not live in debt and live there for my children. God, as from tonight, way of open, way of success, open for me. Way of my success, open for me. It's not the position I am in your room. Take me over that position. My success, open tonight. I'm sick of stagnancy.
Make
a way for us.
ìlànà àṣírí
ọdún ìsinmi. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. You can have a seat as well. The song goes like, make your promise come to pass. Make your promise come to pass in my life. The promise of the morning, let it come upon my life. The promise of the afternoon, let it come upon my life.
Oh, yeah.
gbogbo májèmú àṣeyọrí tó ṣe fún.
All the covenant of success you have for me.
Olúwa lọ́dún inú gbogbo
májèmú. Let it come to pass this year.
Gbogbo ìlérí àṣeyọrí.
All the promise of success.
Ẹ tó fi ẹ̀mí lójú àlá.
That you have shown me in my dreams.
Ẹ tó bá mi sọ.
That you have spoken to me.
Ẹ tó rán ìránṣẹ́ rẹ
sí. You have sent your messenger to me.
Ṣé.
Let it come to pass.
Ọdún ìní kò ojú ó ṣe.
In this year.
Lórí àṣeyọrí májèmú àṣeyọrí.
The success and the
promise
of
God.
The success of promise.
Ẹni ọgbọ́ sókè ọyá àdúrà.
Gbogbo ẹlẹ́rí tá mú ẹṣẹ́ náà ayé mi gbogbo ọlọ́run gbogbo ẹlẹ́rí tá bá mi dá lórí kò ojú ṣògbọ́n mú ṣẹ́ náà
me and have mercy on me.
Seven times. Hallelujah.
It's only a mess that can see me through. Have mercy on me. Let me be successful in
God.
Let me have something
better.
Have mercy on me.
In
the name of Jesus. Have mercy on me.
When we are not sure,
and he's
home,
I ask for
mercy.
It's your mercy that can take me through. I must be successful in this
home.
Have mercy upon me. Let your mercy speak for me. Send your mercy to me. Send your mercy to me. In Jesus' name we are praying, amen. Let us arise. Let us arise. By the special gift of God, we are going to finish by 2 a.m. The man of God wants to pray for the rest of the time. We are going to pray. You call the name of Jesus Christ 3 times. He said, all the works of the enemy. The works, the hidden works of the enemy, hidden in my journey before the end of this month. Take them away from my life. In the name of Jesus. Every hidden works of the enemy, every hidden works of the devil that is hidden in my journey, hidden in my life, before the end of this month, take them away out of my life. In the wife, in the life of my wife, in the life of my husband, take it away. Every hidden box of the devil. Oh God, take it away. Take it out of my life, oh God. Every box of the devil. Every box of the devil. Take it out. 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 In Jesus' name, I pray, amen. The Lord said we should just pray for success. Just only success. Let's pray. I heard the voice that I should not even go to that dimension. But I want to pray. God, stretch your hand of success into my life. Your hand of success, let it touch me. God said no, face that direction of success. Pray, please. Stretch your hand of success in my life.
I saw
from mine. Hand of success, let it touch me.
Oh, so can you do that?
In the name of Jesus. Whatever my hand finds doing, Give me sources. Give me sources. On all my projects. On all my endeavors. God, give me sources. Success is mine in the name of Jesus. Success is what I want. Give me success. 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 In Jesus' name we are praying, amen. We are going to pray. This ground, hear the word of God. As of tonight, on you I will be successful. The earth, hear the word of God. On you, my children will be successful. My family will be successful. My wife will be successful. All my children will be successful. Father, in the name of Jesus. You this night hear the word of God. In Jesus' name we are praying, amen. We are going to speak to God again. All my suffering has been covered. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, my success come out of God and cover. All my sources has been covered. That man, he was in a journey. He distributed his talent. And one of the men went to bury his talent. Every, my goodness has been buried. My son has been buried. Come out. The Lord, hear the Lord. Every son has been buried. My son has been buried. You come out. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every piece of cancer that is holding my sources, take them away from the way. Every piece of cancer against my presence, take them away. For the name of Jesus. Every piece of cancer, every piece of cancer, against my sources, against my sources. Take them away. Every piece of pastor against my sources. Every piece of pastor against my life. Every piece of pastor against my life. Against my sources. Take them away, God. Every piece of pastor against my life. Every piece of pastor against my sources. Take them away. Every prince of Persia against my glory, against my sources, of my wife, of my life. God, take them away. Every prince of Persia, in my way, in my sources, take them away, O God. Every prince of Persia in my way, take them away, O God. Every prince of Persia in my way, take them away. In Jesus' name we are praying, amen. We are going to say to God, the governance or the government of not being able to be successful,
fear
it away today.
Get
me to the government of success.
Oh, yeah,
every kingdom of failure, every kingdom of failure,
you are
fearing fear government, fear them. Every kingdom of failure, fear them. Take me into the kingdom of success. Take me into the kingdom of success. Every kingdom of failure, become the
pieces.
Every kingdom of failure, become the pieces. The sound of success is speaking to my life. The voice of success. The voice of success. The omen of success coming to my life. The omen of success coming to my life. The voice of success coming to my life. The voice of success coming to my life. The omen of success coming to my life. The voice of success coming to my life. The omen.